the Father's love begotten, ere the worlds began to be, he is Alpha and Omega, he the source, the ending, he of the things that are, that have been, and that future years shall see.